What's going on, guys? Your boy Jake Ritchie today. I'm back with another squad builder. And today we're back with a non-rare squad builder. I personally think this is the best non-rare team there is. And to start us off with, we're going to go with Karius, the German goalkeeper. Had an outstanding season for Germany. Well, not for Germany, for the Bundesliga season for his team. Can't really say. SV Mainz. Oh, God, I'm just terrible, I am. Yeah, had a really good season. Stopped a couple of shots for Bayern Munich, especially with Lewandowski and Müller. Very, very good player overall. Stats-wise, very, very good. Very, very cheap as well. And our two centre-backs in is going to be Rudiger and Anderson. Not a lot of people play with Anderson, but I have. I've chosen because, obviously, you'll know why in a minute. Very, very good player. Sorry about that. That's my phone. And Rudiger, also another centre-back who wasn't really on the game at the start. Obviously moved to Roma, had on loan to Roma, had a very, very good couple of weeks on season. Had an informed card straight away. Absolutely amazing player overall. And then our right back then, moving on to our right back, is going to be Heisage. Very, very good player for Napoli. Hasn't really been playing for Napoli that much either. But as soon as he came on, I think he had an inform. I don't know if he can correct me on that if I'm wrong. Then he had a really good season. Got a very good pace as well, and very, very good agility, and interception wise is really, really good. Now left back there, moving on to Wendell. Very, very good player overall. I personally use him over David Alaba any day, because he's a very, 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 very good left back. I really like him. He's very, very he's an outstanding player. He's phenomenal on the ball. Pace wise, very good in interception as well. Now two set of defensive mid end. It's going to be a cheap Vidal and some other guy's name I can't really pronounce, I'm sorry. But I'm going to call him Vane for now. But his pace and his interception, his physical is really, really good in this game. Only once out of four games I had to put a fitness card on him, which is very, very good for his, obviously, 79 physical. Then moving on to the cheap Vidal, Aruka. He's not that good with the pace like the other guy, but he's got better physical, better defense, better dribbling, and better passing. And he's a better overall player, better. Obviously, he's a cheap Vidal, and his long shots are phenomenal. He can shoot outside the box, no problem. Knuckleball, no problem. Now, moving on to our centre mid, is going to be Gabella. Didn't really have a good season for Newcastle. Had a very good season for Marseille, picking up two informs this season. Very, very good overall player. I thought I would have expected more for Newcastle, but obviously, didn't really do much. Don't think he gelled well with the Premier League. So he went back to France and went back to, well, obviously did go back to Marseille, but he went back to the French League, played for Marseille, and had a really, really good season this season. And very, very good all overall. Now, moving on to our right wing then, is going to be Thuvin, I don't know, but a ex-Newcastle player, plays for Marseille as well. Very, very good player. I really enjoy playing with this guy. A very good pace, very good dribbling. Passing-wise is okay. Shooting-wise, you got to be really enough in the five-yard box. If you're not anywhere there, he won't score. But he's overall, if you want to assist and everything, he's really, really good with assisting the ball and everything. And just overall, really, really good player. Moving on to our left wing then, is going to be Bastos. Now, this guy was a, I don't know, at the start, I didn't really like him. But as soon as I put him into this team, I thought, wow, what a player. His pace is amazing, dribbling is fantastic. Physical, and obviously, physical shooting and passing, it's not really that good. But it's the same with the other right wing. If you want to assist with anyone, he's got 4-star skills, 4-star weak foot, absolutely amazing. If you want to assist with the guy, you can do that. He's overall fantastic. Then moving on to our final position, which is a striker. And obviously, you may agree with me, but it's going to be Ben Yedder. Now, this guy's absolutely outstanding in game with a 5-star weak foot, 4-star skill moves, absolutely outstanding. Got a hell of a ping and knuckleball on him. Very, very good overall. But yeah, this team is gonna be the non-rare team. This team will cost you around about 10,000 coins, maybe cheaper. I just picked them off as I was going along, but yeah, about 10,000 coins for this entire team. So if you want to go out there, buy 10,000, use this team, let me know in the comments what you think of the team. Or obviously, if you didn't like it, just let me know. And I'll do another non-rare team where you guys can pick a team for me and I'll build it around it or whatever. So yeah, that is the non-rare team. Cost you about 10 grand. And this is your boy Jake Ritchie. Subscribe if you're new. We want to see more squad builders, GTA, FIFA, Call of Duty. Just subscribe down below. And make sure if you could guys make a like on the video, help me out a lot. And I will see you soon. Peace.